in the town of David, a Savior is born. A Savior who is Christ the Lord! Now, you must go and find him. Look for a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.
All at once, the skies were consumed by a massive choir of angels as their voices rang out in triumphant prayers.
The shepherds did as the angel told them.